The sale of over 750 million albums worldwide is what helped earn him the title the King of Pop, a musical genius who gave us a lifetime of songs. Here is Michael Jackson, the top 10.
Been the two of us needed no more.
At number 10, the ballad Ben reflected real innocence in a 13-year-old Michael. The 1972 movie theme was his first number one hit as a solo artist.
You began thinking about him a little bit independently of the Jackson 5, as young as he was at the time.
At 9, The Way You Make Me Feel from 1987. Don't Stop Till You Get Enough at number 8 came from Michael's 1979 Off the Wall album. Bad is number 7 in the countdown. It was also one of 5 singles from the 1987 album Bad to reach number 1. Another hit from Bad, Man in the Mirror, number 6 of Michael's top 10. At number 5, Beat It. In 1983, Michael merged with rock, and E.T. was on the set when he filmed the video and told us what drove him.
I want to entertain people, bring some type of joy, escapism, magic to the world. And I feel that's what I'm here to do. I'm honored to have the job.
But before all those hits, there was the Jackson 5. They exploded in 1970 with 4 straight number ones.
Just call my name and I'll be there. Never can say
the next year, they did it again with Never Can Say Goodbye. And in 1974, they topped the charts with Dancing Machine.
The world's kid brother. When you saw the Jackson 5, it was immediately evident that Michael Jackson had the ability to go on to be a superstar.
Michael's planned comeback is featured in the latest issue of Rolling Stone. Over the years, the magazine put him on the cover many times. Moving forward to 1979, Rock With You is number 4 on Michael's solo countdown.
You're saying that my love ain't real. Just look at my face, these tears ain't drying. You.
At number 3, Say, 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 Michael's 1983 duet with Paul McCartney. And this is number 2, Michael still dancing like only he could. Still at his peak, the Michael we'll always remember.
You're thinking about my baby, it don't matter if you're black or white.
Still ahead, the number 1 Michael Jackson hit of all time. Hit?
She was more like Beauty Queen from a movie scene.
Billie Jean, the single released in 1983, sold an estimated 50 million copies and won Michael 2 Grammys. The haunting song, written by Jackson, is based on a real episode in Michael's life when a deranged fan accused him of fathering her child. It was during this performance of the song for Motown's 25th anniversary special that Jackson first publicly performed his trademark moonwalk. That moment is said to have sealed his title as the King of Pop.
This has been such a sad week in Hollywood and here at ET.
A lot of people